J'ai des dégâts matériels, j'ai des vols. J'en suis à 9 disparitions. Il se passe des choses dans le coin que je n'arrive pas à expliquer.
Poltergeist and E.T. as well, same year, were really the first times the idea of those kind of housing projects, those neighborhoods, were really shown in movies and that kind of identical. You know, in Super 8, the houses aren't really identical. They're all very different. I mean, it's suburbia for sure, but it's not a project like that. And so the idea was it needed to be sort of every town, at least for the States. It needed to just feel like it could be anywhere.